And here's the result. We can pretty much easy to find stepper murder anywhere in electronic device that needs rotation accuracy, like 3D printer, DVD room, and many other electronic devices. In this video, we will learn how to drive a stepper murder easily using the A4988 stepper driver. Driving a stepper motor used to be complicated enough when we have to build the driver ourselves. But since many driver modules are easy to buy anywhere, now driving a stepper motor is not that hard anymore. Let's start with A4988 specification. To know the specification, we can directly open the datasheet. So here's the datasheet, and we get any information we need in this document. It is designed to operate bipolar stepper motors in full, half, quarter, eighth, and sixteenth step modes, with an output drive capacity up to 35V and 2A maximum current. And these are the features. It supports 3.3V and 5V logic. So it can work with Arduino, not MCU, or even Raspberry Pi. And it can drive in 5 modes. This is the pinout. EN pin or enable used to enable this motor driver. It is active low input, so when it is connected to low, this driver is enabled. By default, this pin is low, so it enabled without connected to any pins. MS1, MS2, and MS3 were used to select the microstep resolution. RST pin is used to reset the driver. Give it high state to reset. SLP pin is used to slip this driver by connecting this pin to low. Step pins used to control this driver using microcontroller like Arduino or Raspberry Pi. Dir pin is used to determine the spinning direction of motor. Give high and it will drive motor clockwise, and low to drive counterclockwise. V-mode and ground pin next to it are pins used to power motor. 2B, 2A, 1A, 1B are used for motor. And the last VDD and GND next to it are for IC driver power. I use a nema 17 stepper motor, and I will power this motor using 12V adapter. It's time to connect this stepper motor driver to a stepper motor. Because we want to drive the motor at full step, we just ignore the MS pins and connect the driver like this. I use a small breadboard to stick the stepper driver. and this is the 12 volt power supply I use. And this is after the wiring is complete. Before we start to test this motor driver, we can set the maximum current that we want to use with the motor. We can set the maximum current used by adjusting this little potentiometer here. Measure the voltage between this potentiometer body with the ground. I use a conductive screwdriver, and it's connected to multimeter. And here's the formula. So, for example, if we want to set 2 ampere max current to drive the motor, we can set the voltage to 0.8. Open the Arduino IDE and this is the demo sketch to spin the stepper motor. Wait, before we continue the video, you can make me really happy by subscribing to this channel and tap the bell so you won't miss new video from me. You can vary the delay to set the stepper speed. Less delay means faster spinning. Now you can see that the motor is spinning. Wait, you can see that? Okay, I'll stick something to the motor shaft. Now, you can see that the motor is spinning clockwise and counterclockwise with a 1 second delay between them. To make a more interesting sample, I add a trimmer to set the speed of the motor. So I will read the voltage output of the trimmer and use that for the delay. This is the sketch with trimmer as motor speed adjuster. And here's the result. I think this is the end of tutorial on how to use A4988 stepper motor driver. Don't forget to subscribe so it will encourage me to make more videos. See you in another video. Bye.